วนเลย
make a spicy catfish curry. We call kaing trai pra. So we now we making ingredients for this, which include pineapple, garlic, lemongrass, turmeric and galanga, and also red onion, white onion, and here you know this fruit, it's a bell fruit, red bell fruit or ripe bell fruit, which is good for coloring and also the aroma for the dish. And also coconut milk, canned coconut milk. We usually, we always have a fresh coconut milk, but today we don't have, we went to the market so late, so we don't have a fresh coconut milk. We have this canned coconut milk, but it's still good. Here is a huge catfish meat or flesh here. I'm going to take only one piece of this to make our dish tonight. So it's going to be a very yummy one, I'm sure. So we'll crush all the ingredients together. Make a very nice paste. Tình đi mà là tìm bố mà tình mà
lệnh đó
tôi lại bảo nó tầm bình thường của anh nó vẫn chiều nà nhưng miên ta chẳng cặn dạ không không biết cả đây bố vì sẵn chặt quay rồi bố ta nạ mặn. Bị bỏ nó bị đông không thấm sao mà thế bởi vì đông thế này thế hả nó thế tập tí nữa
nè này
thấm không dám. Now the coconut milk is added to the pot, and then we wait it until it is boiling.
So, cook it up, Neil, the white one in the pot. We wait until it's boiling and then we add this beautiful paste that we just made it. Wow, it smells delicious. Beautiful. Easy to make. It's called spicy catfish curry or thai curry prawn. Call it thai curry prawn in Cambodian language, but it is actually a spicy catfish curry. But this one is very good and healthy one. Onion and pineapple, you know, because we will put the fish later, because you know, to preserve the meat from the disembowel, because it's easy to disembowel, because the meat is very soft. You see, it takes slowly to heat. It's a beautiful food. Now you cook all the vegetables. When this a bit cooked, you will add this fish. And you just leave it to simmer slowly for about half an hour. And then it should be ready. And it's good with the beer or the wine. It's actually, because in the evening of Friday, it's wonderful time. Ấy, cái sọc thôi. Cái này á. Tiếp thôi, lên cái chạm này. Cái smell delicious. Đã có thể chui đi trong này. Soy sauce. Soy sauce gives you a very beautiful aroma. This onion get a bit softer, then we add the fish. Now it's time to add the fish. Very nice, beautiful. The pan, you know, wait to eat this before. It smells so good already. Beautiful meat. Okay, we need to cover this. Pipe lửa. Chúng tôi vừa dùng thích. Anh có làm màu ngay nè. Nâng. Okay, top. So we leave it to simmer. To simmer slowly. À, đã được chết đó. Được lấy tất lắm.
Lấy tất lắm.
To simmer slowly. And the pot about half an hour. And look at amazing. We cannot stir the fish anymore now. Otherwise the flesh is not will be like this. It will be, you know, spoiled. This is tiny. Make it, you know, even smell better. Now, very nice. Wow, smell delicious. Come on. Let's try it. Let's try it. Get cold, man. Come with your rice wine, the pure rice wine here. Okay. Wow. Just cover it and keep the cover. Wow, looks awesome. Beautiful. Oh my goodness. Wow. Really, really awesome. I think we need to crush this a bit. That's awesome. Ooh, that's nice. That's nice. That's nice. Wow, looks so beautiful. Wow. Which one is it? Which one is it? Nó rắn bắn anh lắm, coi dòng bò bôi. Nó rắn không? Người ta rắn mới. Oh, that's nice. Chết mà, coi nó bên đây nè. Chết mà. Ok, ba cho nó chết. Mình đưa cháu lên đây còn chết. Như bạn nó chết. Now done. That's so awesome. Wow, this is a chimala. I don't know what it is called in English, but it's a beautiful one. Nice. Good. Wow, nice. Beautiful. See?
This is how we make a beautiful soup.
Really awesome.
What I think. Yeah. No, you do what you want to do.